Hi, in this video, you will learn how to make three different number photo collages like these using the FigrCollage software. You can get FigrCollage from the link in the description. Let's get started. Open FigrCollage and select an output size. For this example, we will use 8 inches by 8 inches. Now, we can click here and enter the number we want to use for the photo collage. We're going to start off by using number 1, but you can use any number. Click here to add the pictures you want to use in the collage. Once those have loaded, we can generate our number photo collage. Notice how FigrCollage has strategically placed the pictures to form the number. From here, you can move individual pictures around, make them larger or smaller, rotate a picture, move a selected picture to the top or bottom of all pictures, or just remove the selected picture altogether. You can even drag a picture from the Pictures pane into the collage. From the Settings menu, we can also adjust the size or rotation of all photos. To prepare for our next example, we can go ahead and set our background to black. Then, we can scroll up and switch the cell style to rectangular. Let's go ahead and change our number for this example too. And we can generate the collage. Notice how the photos have been arranged in a grid to form the number. From here, we can switch the positions of any individual photos. And even add new photos to the collage that will also fit into the grid format. By selecting an individual photo, we can make any necessary adjustments to the automatic cropping. And like before, we can always remove any photos from the collage. If we go back into the Settings menu, we can increase or decrease the spacing between tiles. As we get ready for a third example, we're going to slightly adjust the output size. Then we can change our number. We'll use 50 this time. Now we can set the cell placement to shape masked and regenerate the collage. Here, you'll notice that photos are arranged in a grid pattern and masked using the number. Let's export this collage and take a look at the final product. Apart from the number photo collages we have created in this video, you'll find that there are plenty of other ways to create number collages with FigrCollage, as showcased in these samples. Some collages are made with pictures placed outside of the number. Others have arranged the number in a grid of circles or hexagons. There are countless options for making a number photo collage when using FigrCollage. Thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please like this video and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Have a great day!